morning, Central Cabarrus.
Today is Monday, December 3rd, 2018. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Do you want to show your school spirit? If so, Student Council is hosting a Spirit Week beginning on Monday, December 10th and ends on Monday, December 18th.
The themes for the students will be December 10th, Holiday Wardrobe Day, wear any holiday socks, scarves, ties, etc.
December 11th, Holiday in Hawaii, dress like you're going on vacation for the holidays.
December 12th, Holiday Movie Character Day, dress up as your favorite character from any holiday movie.
December 13th, 'twas the night before Christmas, you can wear pajamas and show your holiday spirit.
December 14th, CCHS Spirit Day, show off your green and gold.
December 17th, Winter Wonderland Day, dress in blue and white to show your winter spirit.
And December 18th, Tacky Sweater Day, wear the tackiest item you can find.
Can't wait to see your school spirit!
Seniors with a career and technical education concentrator will be required to take the Work Keys exam next week. Identified students should have already received an information packet about this exam. Those students will be receiving a test ticket on Friday indicating your test location and date. Please note that this exam is required by the state of North Carolina.
Do you dance, sing, act? All three? Auditions for this year's musical, Seussical the Musical, will take place December 4th or 5th from 2:30 to 4 p.m. in the theater. For more information or to sign up, visit Room 61.
The Air Force JRTC program is hosting a canned food drive for families this holiday season from now until December 15th. Please donate canned foods for the people in need. Make sure to drop off all canned foods to the JRTC building. Thank you for supporting our community.
Attention all you GSA members, because we had so many quirky Mondays this semester, we will meet every Monday until the winter break. That's right, we will meet Monday, December 3rd, 10th, and 17th. See you in room 209. See Miss Davis if you still do not have your pass.
HOSA will be meeting in Central Connections on Thursday, November 29th, and on Thursday, December 6th. All HOSA members are invited to attend HOSA Night on Friday, December 7th, from 6 to 11 p.m. Members will meet in the planetarium. We have a fun-filled night with games, crafts, food, and more. There's no cost to attend.
DECA will be at district competitions on Monday, December 3rd at Cox Mill High School. All DECA members must meet in front of our school at 2:30 p.m. to board the bus. We are expected to be at Cox Mill by 3 p.m. There will be Chick-fil-A served for dinner. Any questions, see Mr. Bushart in room 404. We will return by bus to Central once the competition is over.
The Art Club is hosting a holiday door decorating competition. Any class period can participate. There will be a prize for the top three. Judging will take place on December 11th during Central Connections.
FCCLA is looking for Santa's elves. We are seeking donations of new unopened toys and games, box or canned food items, and new or gently used clothing and shoes.
Oh, hey!
Didn't see you there. We're having a canned food drive starting Monday, November 26th.
Collecting fruits, vegetables, ravioli, pretty much anything in a can.
The third period class with the most gets a pizza party and ice cream sandwiches.
We will be collecting cans in our third period in these lovely boxes.
What's a bird's favorite Christmas story?
What?
How the finch stole Christmas.
The SAT word of the day is...
travail. To work hard or with a great deal of effort. Synonyms include agony and anguish. Despite all odds, Ellen managed to survive the travail of taking three AP classes.
Thank you for watching, Central,
and have a great day.